So we're at Solar and Storage Live, and we've got one of the most hotly anticipated launches in the renewable sector to see, haven't we, Gordon?
It is. So we're going to head over to the Myenergi stand. So Myenergi and a Zappi charger will be very familiar to EV charger owners because they were one of the pioneers of EV charging and particularly integrating solar as part of the charging process. But there's always been one component missing from the system, and that's what do you do when your car's not there and you want to store that energy? Of course, you could put it into the hot water tank, but the preferred option these days is to add it to a battery, and that's what we're going to see here.
And here we have it. Isn't she beautiful? Libby. Lithium ion better battery intelligence. And when we say batteries, these have got two 5.1 kilowatt batteries, and you can go up to four of those, which takes you over 20 kilowatts. We've got a hybrid inverter here, and I think back to some of those other installs where we've got a scattergun approach, where you've got different bits on the wall, it tends to have that agricultural look, and we've got to say, Libby looks beautiful. The inverter comes in two options. You can have a 3.68 or a 5 kilowatt one, and they're linked to the lithium iron phosphate batteries below. And you might be thinking, well, I don't really want it inside, and you're in luck, because it's also IP65, we can go outside.
Along with the hybrid inverter and battery system, you get this control as well. It's located in the house, in a convenient place within the property. And this is the brains behind the operation that decides, where's that power gonna go? Are you gonna be charging the batteries? Are you gonna be using the power from the batteries? Are you going to be importing cheap energy so you can avoid paying peak charges during the day? That's what that's for. The great thing we like about Myenergi systems is how they work together, and that's one of the strengths of this system. Yes, you can buy lots of EV chargers on the market. Yes, there's solar inverters and battery systems, but how really do they mesh together to make sure this is an easy and intuitive process for the customer? We've seen it before on the channel how that Myenergi app gives you a great visual impression of what's happened to your energy so you can manage it on what's best for you.
Another great feature that Libby offers is energy independence. In the event of a power cut, you can have a dedicated circuit that maybe you can use to power a light, power the fridge, or in my case, I'll be looking to power the internet router. So it's on all the time when the rest of the street is plunged into darkness. Happy kids for me.
And working seamlessly as part of an ecosystem means you can harvest the power of the other Myenergi products, including one of our favorites that solves loads of installation problems, and that's the wireless current clamp, the Harvi. Judging by the interest in the product of this product launch today, we're going to be seeing this rolled out on lots of installations very soon. Because it's been so busy, we couldn't get under the covers to see how you install it and some of the other features, but expect to see that in a video very soon.
We mentioned the Eddi during this video, and want to know how you can divert your electricity using that. Check out the video over there.